I never use hairspray, so how does my hair defy gravity? Well, I actually use texturizing powder, which I like way better because my hair doesn't end up crunchy, doesn't end up stiff, and it pretty much just moves however I tell it to. So there you guys go. That's just a little tip on how I get my hair big without using hairspray.